seperti mana kita tahu, pregnancy, it is not a disease. Yeah, pregnancy is a normal physiology in terms of creating a family. Because it's not a disease, jadi dia bukanlah satu benda yang kita kena berehat, tak buat apa-apa. Okay, so jadi saya sangat galakkan ibu-ibu di luar sana untuk exercise walaupun kita pregnant. Of course, bila pregnant, the first trimester tu, kita tak advise buat any sebarang exertion. Kecuali ibu-ibu yang sebelum dia pregnant pun, dia memang selalu exercise. Then, dia boleh do some light exercises early part of pregnancy. Apa, what type of exercises yang kita advise during pregnancy? Kita advise cuma low impact exercise. So, basically, senaman yang saya suggest is basically berjalan. So, bila kita berjalan, it's about 20 minit hingga 30 minit. Bila kita berjalan tu, kita pastikan heart rate kita. And then, make sure masa kita exercise, kita kena pakai baju yang comfortable. Kasut yang bersesuaian. Mesti minum air while during exercise tu. Water is very, very important. Swimming pun sama. Ya, swimming, dia basically tak banyak resistant. Maka, dia boleh mengelakkan daripada any form of injuries during exercise. As I said, lagi satu, yoga atau pilates. That one is actually floor exercises saja. Dia akan basically strengthen you punya lower part of your body. Basically, kaki, punggung and lower back. So, it will somehow help yang ada masalah sakit-sakit pinggang. So, dia akan basically help to improve dia punya structure lah. Those women yang dah biasa exercise, actually sebelum dia pregnant pun, dia dah exercise macam aerobic class, dia boleh pergi. Tetapi, janganlah sampai kita sakit lah. Jangan sampai melompat-lompat tu semua tak boleh. Tapi kita boleh bergerak, you know, asal kita ada berpeluh and then rasa seronok. A dance is actually a moderate impact. Kecuali macam as I said, you dah, sebelum ni pun you dah biasa buat. So maka body kita can adapt to that kind of situation. And then, berapa lama kita boleh buat exercise tu? Kita advise wanita yang mengandung to exercise at least 20 minit hingga 30 minit satu hari. At least 3 atau 4 kali dalam seminggu. Okay, but if you can do daily also tak ada issue, tak ada masalah. Sebab it's very light exercises. Then kita punya heart rate jangan melebihi 60% hingga 76% of our maximum heart rate. Apa tu maximum heart rate? Maximum heart rate ialah macam ni kita kira, 220 tolak umur kita dapat maximum heart rate. Then maximum heart rate tu pula kita ambil 64% to 76%. Banyak tu je lah kita make sure heart rate kita semasa kita buat exercise. So maka kalau kita ada apa, ada jam-jam tangan yang boleh measure kita punya heart rate, that will be better if you want to do exercise. Now, function kita nak buat exercise ni basically untuk menambahkan stamina kita, to increase the blood flow to our organs, to our muscle. Ya, jadi kadang dia boleh membantu dalam proses kita bersalin nanti. And of course, masa bila kita exercise, at least apa yang kita makan tu banyak-banyak and kita lebih-lebih tu, kita boleh burn during the exercise. Maka kita punya penambahan berat badan pun akan jadi ideal, which is like setengah kilo setiap minggu. Bila kita berhenti, bila you terasa sakit atau kalau dos yang dah second trimester, dia rasa macam perut dia rasa tak selesa, pinggang dia rasa sakit setiap kali dia buat exercise, maka kita abandon the idea of exercising. Tapi kalau kita tak ada masalah, kita teruskan exercise tu sampai kita dah nak bersalin nanti. Kalau kita dah bersalin, bila kita boleh start exercise balik? Untuk normal delivery, kita boleh start exercise satu, mungkin 2 minggu selepas bersalin, kita dah boleh start exercise. But of course, kita buat exercise yang light-light exercise sahaja. Ya, kita tak boleh buat exercise yang melibatkan abdominal exercise. Ya, untuk yang lain kita boleh. So, tapi for caesarean, I personally advise 2 bulan, 3 bulan. Then only you can do all the strenuous exercise. Tapi exercise means exercise, bukan setakat just berjalan macam kita pergi shopping tu. Tu bukan exercise namanya. And then bila kita exercise ni, kita rasa happy. Mood happy tu datang. Because hormone endorphin is released during exerciser. So happy lah. Happy mother, happy children, happy husband. Pada ibu-ibu, try your level best to take care of your health by eating well during pregnancy and exercise during pregnancy. InsyaAllah, everything will go well.